do everything that is possible with us and leave the rest to God. My dear brothers and sisters, today's gospel passage is taken from St. Matthew's Gospel, chapter 6, verses 24 to 34. A passage which is relevant to every person in the world. And the Lord is talking to us about worry. And people often worry about many, many things. And in today's Gospel, the Lord reminds us about the things that we ordinarily worry. And so he says, do not worry about your life. Do not worry about your health. Do not worry about your food, about your clothing. Do not worry about your body, about your appearance. And finally, he says, not to worry about tomorrow. And all the things the Lord has told us not to worry about are things each and every one of us is in fact worrying about. And instead of worrying and being anxious about, the Lord would want us to think of associating two other words with these things. And those two words would be to care for and to be concerned about. When we worry, it affects us and we begin to experience tremendous stress in our life. But the moment we decide to care and show our concern, then our attitude and our approach to our life, health, food, appearance, tomorrow, everything changes. We begin to do something rather than worrying about. And the moral of the story would be that do everything that is possible with us and leave the rest to God. And the Lord, who is telling us not to worry about, surely if we do our level best, the Lord will do the rest. Let us pray to God that following the guidelines and the instructions given by the Lord, we may practice not to worry, but to show care and concern for all that we need in our life.